The Quran speaks about eyewitnesses, and that's one of the highest levels of bearing witness. But if you notice, nowadays we have videos, we have CCTVs. What is the ruling in Islam about the accepting of this type of evidence? Well, it's quite clear that if that evidence has not been tampered with, and if it belonged to authority that is very reliable, and if from the time it was recorded, going right up to the time that the judge received it, there is an accurate record of who tampered with it or touched it or had the possession of it, then only it may be looked into by the judge. So sometimes what does happen is, if there is evidence, say for example video evidence, you know, it could be tampered. It could be concocted completely. It could be a deep fake, as we hear nowadays. But at the same time, if there is proper video and CCTV that is authenticated, you know, the people can actually trace when it was recorded and who had it from the time it was recorded to the time it went to the judge, and every one of those who had it in their position happens to be upright and happens to be straight people who are who can bear witness, and their witness would be accepted, they don't have major blemishes against them, then that type of evidence would be taken into consideration to a certain extent, at times to the complete extent. Like I say, it's all based on whether or not it is authentic. From this, we learn that there is more than one way to actually prove a person guilty, not just eyewitnesses, although the eyewitnesses are probably the highest level of the evidence that is presented from a human being. And notice this wording is so beautiful, because imagine if the Prophet said that people would not be given their claims unless they had eyewitnesses. If that was the wording used, then we would not be able to use any other evidence over time. Technologically advanced evidence, we wouldn't be able to use it. But because the term bayyinah is used, and that refers to any evidence, you know, the sign, anything that is acceptable in terms of evidence against the person, you know, it would be used. That is why we are able to use that which is technologically advanced and so on. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us all ease, protect our wealth, protect our lives, and may we also be those who can protect the lives of others and the wealth of others, because that would definitely be a bonus for us, and it would be contributing towards humanity in the correct way.